Shah Inayat Rizvi, a great Sufi poet of 17th century AD, was the son of Nasr-uddin Shah Usman Rizvi. He was born approximately during 1618 to 1623 AD, that is 1035 to 1039 AH. He used to live in a village near Tandoallahyar called Shahpur. He is considered to be one of the pioneers of Sindhi folk style of verse, the genre called waee. Shah Inayat Rizvi passed away in the year 1720 AD, that is 1133 after Hijra, and his shrine is the Shaikh Musa Ahedani graveyard near Tandoallahyar, Sindh.